been the problem here in Broadmeadows?
It's not actually started in Broadmeadows, on the trains. Mainly lately, just recently, was special division from Russell Street, but beforehand the RIOs.
Do you think you're being victimised?
Certainly, out a lot.
Why is that?
Well, Broadmeadows got a downgrading name, big name for use. A lot of people seem to think if they can cut the Broadmeadows use down, they'll cut a lot of the other gangs down. If they can bring us down, they'll bring the rest down.
What about the problems here with the youth unemployment? Do you think you've been angels on the trains?
No, by no means, but doesn't, you know, give them reason to what they do to us. We don't mind being charged and things like that if we're in the wrong, but not when we're victimised like we have been.
But don't you worry about the cost that you're placing on society when you damage the trains?
Not anymore, no.
Why is that?
Well, by them getting at us, we think we're getting back by wrecking the train. Just wrecking things in general, they're not going to look after, help us out, so we're not going to, you know, look after the property that they supply.
What do you think of the idea of letting social workers and perhaps your parents ride on the trains with you?
Well, when it first started, a couple of months ago, worked out terrific. The minute they stop, it'll start up again like they did last Saturday.
So you think it's a good idea?
If they're going to keep doing it all year round, yeah, terrific. That's it.
Councillor Bundell, what is the solution to the Broadmeadows line?
I don't believe the solution is one of conflict. I believe putting more ticket inspectors, etc., on the line is going to provoke further situations of dispute between the kids and the ticket inspectors. I believe that the government should be coming at it in another direction, trying to treat the kids as friends, not enemies. They're not animals. They're not the sort of people that don't understand things. They do understand things very well. They can be worked with. We work with them very comfortably indeed.
Who would you like to see ride on the trains with them then?
I'd like to see youth workers, maybe some of the mums, people that work with the kids and understand them and treat them like human beings and treat them with decency and respect.
How have the Broadmeadows police been involved with this whole situation?
The Broadmeadows police has been admirable throughout. I believe that over the last 8 weeks, it's them who have managed to avert a lot more problems and situations that are created by the ticket inspectors. And at the police station on last Saturday night, I was present, there were no Broadmeadows police there at all. They had all been given the night off. When I tried to talk to different police to discuss the situation, realising that Broadmeadows police understand the problem up here and they've been working to alleviate it in a lot of ways, every policeman come from somewhere else. There was one from Nunawading, there was one from Faulkner, which was the closest to this area.
What do you think the reason for this has been?
Who can say? We don't know what happened or who gave the instructions or what it was all about. All we know is the results of it.
Thanks very much.